You came!
Can you let go, please?
Oh, sorry. This is Aaron.
Hi.
Hi.
All of his friends moved away, so we're going to be his new friends now.
Cool.
I didn't tell him is that we actually have something really exciting planned for today.
What?
I had to be home by 10, though.
We'll be back before then. Does anybody else have any plans?
What are we doing?
It's a surprise. Come on.
Oh, look, it's the gay parade.
What do you want, Brandon?
Nothing. See ya, faggot.
What a douchebag.
Yeah.
You know him?
We were friends. Once.
So what happened?
He became a jerk. That's all.
Did you bring your camera?
Yeah, but I don't know what for.
The theater?
Yeah, I've got something planned for us to do.
Script?
Yeah, I've been working on it with Josh for a while.
You knew about this?
So are we gonna act it out?
Yep, and you all get parts.
All of us?
Yeah, Josh is Fritzenheimer, Adrian is Gamora, and Aaron, you can be Wolfgang. I added him.
No, that's okay. I'm not a good actor.
Are you sure?
Wait, I don't get to say if I want in or not?
I'll take this. Okay, Aaron, you can help me out.
This isn't a test, so I want you to follow my instructions.
No, wait. Can you do it a little less monotone?
This isn't a test, so I want you to follow my instructions. Your life and the characters depends on it. Close your eyes and breathe. Close your eyes and breathe.
Aaron? Aaron! Why don't you go up there?
I don't know.
I know it can take a little while to get used to us, but let loose. It's just us in here.
Where art thou? Oh, I hear something. Can you hear that? I hear a villain approaching.
What?
Sorry.
Are you okay?
Fine, Aaron. Just splendid.
Did something happen before this?
Yeah, sometimes it's bad, but it gets better.
What did they argue about?
I'm not sure if I should tell you. It goes way back. They both had a crush on the same guy, and they both fought for him. They both didn't get him. And they've been like this for a while.
Has anything serious happened?
No. Not yet.
I knew you were. You were gonna come to me. Here you are. You better choose carefully, cause I'm capable of anything. Of anything. And everything. Make me your Aphrodite. Make me your one and only. But don't make me your enemy.
What's wrong?
What the f*** is this? What the f*** is this?
Oh my god.
You're so stupid!
Thank you.
Clear.
What's wrong with you?
What do you mean? I didn't do anything.
Look, it's the gay parade.
Can it, Brandon?
You think you can make me?
You're a prick, Brandon. I get it. But doing this, you've crossed the line.
You think calling me a prick is gonna change my opinion of you guys?
The thing is, Brandon, no one cares about your opinion. You're just an idiot. It's 2017. You should learn to accept people.
What? Like them? You barely know them.
You know me, Brandon. You know me too well to think that you can get away with something like this.
You don't know me.
I know I do. Brandon, people don't know why we're not friends anymore. Do you really want me to tell them what happened last summer?
Leave your name and phone number after the beep. We will return your call.
I got a call from the principal's office. I'll be home by 5, okay?
It's my fault.
No, it's not.
Stop talking.
We okay?
I'm tired of being afraid.
I know, Aaron. I know. Just breathe.
Love as in this context as emotional thought.